Benedict's solution 5 ml up to 5 ml in the pipette, and then heat it to test its quality. We are heating it to test its purity. If it remains the same after reaching the boiling point, then it is pure. Okay, pause. We take urine and put 8 drops of urine in the Benedict solution and then heat it again to see if its color changes or not. If the color changes, then it is then the glucose is present in the solution. Now we take 8 drops. Pause question. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we heat the solution. এটা দেখা So the color has changed and thus glucose is present.